Hello children, hope you all are fine. Dear children, in this video, I will tell you syllabus of Unit Test 2 of GK and I will explain Unit 5 Chapter 16 in action. So, first of all, I will tell you the syllabus. Listen carefully. Unit 5 Chapter 16 in action. 17 Fun with opposite. 18 Rhyme time. Unit 6 Chapter 19 Musical instruments. 20 All about films. 21 My cartoon friends. So this is your syllabus of Unit Test 2. Now open your books. Page number 23. Chapter 16 in action. In this chapter, pictures are given for which we have to tell which action these pictures are showing. Before starting the topic, I will tell you in short what we mean by actions. These are doing words. Basically, in English we call them verbs. Whatever we do, that is called action or doing words. In these pictures, children are doing various action. So, look at this picture. Write the name of the action for each picture. So, we have to write the name. This boy, he is reading. So, which action is this? Reading. R-E-A-D-I-N-G, reading. Next, this boy is watching television. So, which action is this? Watching. W-A-T-C-H-I-N-G. Next, this girl is skipping. S-K-I-P-P-I-N-G, skipping. This boy is brushing his teeth. So, which action is this? Brushing. B-R-U-S-H-I-N-G, brushing. This boy is running. R-U-N-N-I-N-G, running. So children, this is your activity. Think of the actions that you do the whole day. Write at least 20. Running, dancing, jumping, skipping, bathing, reading, singing, eating, drinking, washing, combing, talking, studying, watching, playing. These all are actions. So this you have to learn. And this chapter you will write in your books. Thank you. Have a good day.